Little boy was so confused, probably been abused in his life, never had a happy life. Always crying every day, dreaming for one day. One day that someone will take him away to a better land where he could be happy. Not having every day is crappy. Living in the slum, living by the gun. Now you can't say you'll do this for fun. Yeah, he just wants a happy life. Never wants a life that's full of strife. Wonder why his mom put him into this world. Never ever seen something so happy in this world as when he was younger. All the little kids full of hunger. Yeah, now y'all can't see what you do to them. What you do to them, they're just rolling with this gang. Not cause they got a choice, cause no one taking interest into their life. And they walk around with a knife, probably rob you for yours. And you just run away, do something like call the police. Get that man put off the streets, pulled in the streets, put in prison, yeah. Now he's gone further down, down while you're rising up. Trying to rise above the scum, scum of the earth. Yeah, this boy's been that way since his birth. But it's not his fault, we've all got the chance to be the same. But this man's never gonna be the same. Cause all he's seen in his life is anger and happiness coming in. Boy, don't you see it's such a tragedy. Way this life he's living, can't believe you can't see this. Come on women, could you supposed to be the more sympathetic? Can't believe this boy right now is so pathetic in the law and the land. Come on then, I don't hold in the hand. I just roll and I make my law with my hands. Hands, two hands right here by my side. Don't really care what you gotta say. It's not my pride that's stopping me from saying this. It's my happiness. I just wanna be a bit more happy, not living in this crappy life. Can't you see that the way we live in is such a fucking tragedy? I wanna make a change, wanna make a change. And people look at me like I'm so deranged when I speak about change, thinking that they've got the world right now, thinking that they don't deserve it. I'm like, how are you so happy in this tragic life? It's your fucking shit. Can't believe that you have just shut your eyes and dealt with it. And I can't believe this is wrong. I just wanna help someone to write a good song, write a good song about the struggle. Can't believe this girl looking like you're in a muddle, in a muddle. It's plain to see that you can't be the best with me. Come in and go, what you gonna be, what you gonna do? Come and see, yes, you all wanna change, changing the game. Oh, I've been listening to the pain, gotta get some fame to change in the game. But honestly, I don't want that fame, don't want anyone taking interest in my life. Yeah, they don't wanna care when I'm rolling with a knife. Now they're rolling with a mic and a pad and a pen. Now everybody wanna know what's going on then. Now all I got to say is this world out here ain't the best place to live right now. This society is shit. I can't believe that we're prohibitioning drugs. Can't believe that they're legalizing alcohol and tobacco. Two of the most worst drugs in the world are possum crystal meth or the heroin. But I've never taken them, so I can't see how it's been. But there's plenty of other people in this world that are taking that shit, trying to escape from reality. Don't you see that the place we live is such a tragedy? I just wanna escape from this world. If that means putting something in my head, then I'll gladly do it. Cause this world is shit. Like I said, all I wanna do is fly away, trying to distract myself from the issues that are happening every day. I can't believe what we're seeing. The man out there in prison for 50 years doing something that he didn't even do. Can't believe this shit happening to you. Come on in, boy, yeah, it makes me wanna sluice you. All the people in charge don't give a shit about us or ours.